Tone 3.
The king's daughter stands in glory, hallelujah, and the queen at your right hand. The righteous shall flourish like a palm tree, hallelujah, like cedars of Lebanon. They shall grow as a father shows mercy to his children, hallelujah. So the Lord shows mercy to those who fear him, Barekmor. Glory be to God on high, honor be to his mother. Crowns of praise for his martyrs, grace and mercy for the dead. Stoumen, Kalos, Kurielaison. The Father granted his peace unto the Blessed Virgin. Through the angel Gabriel, he greeted Mary and spoke, the Lord is with you, Mary, and he shall come forth from you, Barekmor. Peace be with all the prophets, peace be with the apostles, peace be with the blessed martyrs who love the Lord God of peace. Peace be with the holy church in which the sons of peace dwell. We remember our fathers who taught us during their life to be the children of God. The Son of God will grant them comfort along with the just and the righteous in heaven. Lord, have mercy upon us and help us. Make us share, Lord, in your mother's and saints' memory. By their prayers have mercy on us and on our dead. Blessed are you, Mary, for you were prefigured mysteriously by the ark which Moses fashioned. In the ark were tablets of law written by God, but in you, Mary, was the bread of life in truth. Blessed are the dead who have slept and rest in peace. The flesh of the Son rest within them as a pledge. He will cast down the walls of Sheol for the dead. They will hear his voice and go with haste to meet him. Son born in the flesh from the daughter